like some sort of weird, what do they call that? That
rosacea?
Rosacea. Yeah. And he had found a girl to give him sex in college.
He looks like a fat bird victim.
Right.
A fat bird.
Benji looks like he went through a fire.
Yeah. And he got laid.
And he got laid. And you're telling me this guy couldn't get, and he could not get laid. That means every woman who was around him. Now, mind you, this is a guy going to Yale. He's going to be a high-paid lawyer. Think about this for
a second. And he's going to parties where people are drinking.
People are drinking. Everyone's fucked up. And he's busy, you know, he can't get a girl to fuck around with him.
Hey, John Hine got 80 blowjobs in college.
John Hine looks like a lesbian woman.
Yeah,
and he got 80 blowjobs before college.
Benji has two things to say. First of all, he's mad that you make fun of his looks.
No, I'm saying, I'm complimenting him, even with his limited appearance.
He's saying, he also says that Kavanaugh could have got laid. He chose to wait.
Okay.
Right.
Sure. Hey, boner. You have to try not to get laid in college. Right, you could fall into a piece of pussy in college. All right, Sal, you know, some of that bonding with you is gross.
Oh my God.
You're this close to a rapist.
That's awesome.
He's a pussy. You know, try to have a little class as you pee into your diaper.
Okay. I apologize.
By the way, I didn't want to interrupt you, but I got to pee real bad.
Do you have to go,
Sal? All right, Sal.
No, I don't. So,
but we don't have to weigh it now.
You know, you don't have to weigh it.
But I just want to let you know I'm going.
Sal's falling behind now.
No, I'm not, Robin. I know what I'm doing.
How do you pee so much?
That's a big one.
He's an animal. He goes all the time.
He's an animal.
Oh, man.
He's an animal.
Yeah, like at the petting zoo, where those animals just pee and shit, piss and shit at free will. That's him.
Yeah. I can't believe you held your grandfather's cock.
Neither can I.
God.
That was a tough one.
Still going, huh?
Still going.
Did you ever leave him anything in the will? Nothing.
Not a penny.
Not a penny.
You know how you know this guy wasn't waiting, Sal, this Kavanaugh? Because he never said, I was a virgin until I got married.
No.
Yeah. He just said it happened a long time after college.
You're like, yeah, you're insulting me and my wife, and we like beers. And he's like, dude, you just admitted you didn't get laid until after college.
J.D.
Oh, that's right. J.D. didn't. Sorry, J.D.
It's okay.
Well, you're not going to sit on the Supreme Court.
J.D. could be on the Supreme Court.
I think J.D. got turned down at the honeymoon.
I went to J.D. I go this morning. I'm sitting and talking to him. I go, hey, J.D.,
hey.
He got all freaked out that I was talking to him. Yeah, and I go, and I'm like, does marriage enhance your relationship, or is it pretty much the same? And he goes like this. Like he got all uncomfortable and he goes, I don't, like for me, I mean for her.